老板领了个破照相机了，去做功课，还有你申请大学那个申请书也没做完，你总是熬夜不做事。
你让姐姐出去，你为什么不要我呢？
你才不能跟他比，他成绩很好，而且他现在在读医，看看你在做些什么。
你能不能别老跟我跟他比了？
你整天做一些没有意义的东西，你总知道最后一刻也不努力一点，你这样子总不能上个好的学校啊。
你别说了，你每次都是那样子说我。
Smart enough, I guess. Honestly, you just like waste your time. I mean, I just think it's because you're scared. It's because you decided to slack off from the start. Maybe if you like put more focus into school instead of doing whatever you do, stop being scared. Maybe if you studied like I did, you'd end up somewhere